get of colossal importance and a stadium packed to the rafters. We can't ask for any more. How could it be otherwise when two high-level sides go head-to-head and toe-to-toe? This is football out of the very top drawer. Comprehensive coverage coming up live on EA TV.
Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith for commentary, and we've got a game from Ligue 1 for you today. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff. Let's hope the football lives up to the atmosphere.
Here's how Lens line up.
Well, it looks like a 3-5-2. When defending, though, that could turn into a 5 at the back. But when they attack, the two wing-backs, they're going to be expected to get forward in support. Lots of work for those two, but they certainly are capable.
This is the Montpellier team.
Well, it looks like a 4-2-3-1 when they're in possession. May go to a 4-5-1 when defending. You think the double pivot in midfield, they're key to protect the back line, but they also need to get forward to support the press. There's going to be plenty of threat from the wide midfielders too, I'm sure.
Kevin Danser. Adrian Thomason. Medina. Moving the ball forward. What can they do with this? Saeed. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Across the line, it'll be a throw. Shota. And with that stray pass, there's a change of possession. David Machado. Now, there could be something on in a moment. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Jordan Ferry. Finds himself with space now. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Adrian Thomason. Just sitting off here, inviting pressure. David Machado. Adrian Thomason. But nothing doing with that effort.
Nah, it's not a bad attempt, that struck it well, but the keeper shifted his feet quickly and would have saved it, I'm sure.
Working hard to win it back there. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Ferry. Yoris Shota. This could be dangerous. The effort shut out. We'll have a go here. It's in. Deadlock broken. And just how crucial could that prove to be? Referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close. And we're off for the second half. Ferry. Savanier. Arno Nordau. Lovely weighted pass. Oh, great work from the keeper to avert the danger. Thomason. They're not getting close enough here. And it's on now. And that is a quality bit of goalkeeping. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. It's scrappy, it lacks flow. Someone has to take charge here. To stay patient here. Surely the equaliser. And they've levelled it up. Nothing to split them once more.
Here we can see it again, and this is really good strength. He uses his body well, and once he gets a yard, he finishes it nicely. Really good composure.
So it's 1-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Savanier. Jordan Ferry. Adrian Thomason. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Nicely sets it up. And the defense has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Savanier. This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? And that was hit from some distance and didn't miss by a great deal.
Didn't. He's certainly full of confidence. And to attempt the shot from there, that was close.
They need to be better on the ball than that. Savanier, found nicely and in. Looks to lift it. Oh, what a time to score! A goal to surely win the game.
Well, if we see it here again, this is real composure. When everything is happening so quickly around you, he just keeps a cool head and dinks the onrushing goalkeeper.
So it's 2-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Wesley Saïd. Not long to go, but there could be something happening for them now. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Well, that brings the match to a close. A frustrating day for the fans in attendance, and it's 3 points dropped.
Yeah, there was very little in it for much of the match, and I'm sure they'll feel they deserved at least a point from it. Disappointing to concede so late on, but they just have to look to bounce back now.
Well, there are good games, and then there are games like that. He surely has been the player who's most caught the eye today.
Yeah, well, he gave the backline a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them. Always looking to play on the shoulder. Took his goals well, too. Clearly the difference maker today.